I am Michael Tigge, an accounting lecturer from University in Leicester. Today I will continue with the concepts of supply, besides the type of supply. First is the place of supply. What is a place of supply? A supply will only be charged on GST if it is made in Malaysia. A supply made outside Malaysia is considered to be out of scope of the GST. A place of supply can be determined by the rule that the place of supply of goods is in Malaysia if the supply involves goods which is moved from a location in Malaysia to another place in Malaysia, or from another location in Malaysia to a place outside Malaysia. Second is the time of supply. What is the time of supply? Where the supply will be considered to be a taxable supply made in Malaysia, it is important to determine and establish the time when the supply is made. Thereafter, report the GST in the correct taxable period to the Royal Malaysian Customs Department. Fourth is the value of supply. The GST in Malaysia is charged at the rate of 6% of the value of standard rated supplies. Therefore, taxpayers need to understand how the supply is valued to be able to compute, charge, and collect the right amount of GST. The last part of taxable supply is the taxable person. Definition of a taxable person is stipulated under the Service Tax Act 1975 as any person who is prescribed to be a taxable person and is providing any taxable services. A person who makes taxable supply in Malaysia and whose annual taxable turnover for a period of 12 months with sales value exceeding the threshold of 500,000 ringgit. A taxable person can be an individual, company, enterprise, partnership, club, trust body, cooperative society, association, etc. Finally is a regulation on taxable person. The taxable services provided are any services which are listed in the various categories in the second schedule of Service Tax Regulation 1975. The tax regulation will provide details on organizations with regards to relevant categories such as hotels, restaurants, clubhouse, health centers, public houses, private clubs, golf clubs, driving range, private hospitals, and all other service providers. This is the end of slide for taxable supply and taxable person. Thank you for listening.